Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video. It's Gina here, and if you're new here, welcome to my channel. I'm doing different art related videos, bit like drawings like this, art challenges, and since a little time I'm trying to do tutorial kind of things. I'm not the best either, but I will try to teach you the things that I already know, and you can also learn with me if you want. So in this video I'm drawing mushrooms, as you can see, and not only I'm drawing mushrooms, but I'm drawing them in watercolor. This year I have kind of different art goals that I want to really try and push myself. The first one that I'm doing is a challenge. The challenge is called the 365 draw challenge. That means every day at least I will try to make a little doodle, and normally, I will be honest with you, like, there were times that I didn't draw every day, and there were times that I sat on a drawing like 3 or 4 days, so I did draw every day, but on one drawing. And with this challenge I'm really trying to push myself and draw each day something different, be it a doodle, be it something more detailed like this. And the other thing that I really want to try is to take my gouache and also my watercolors and use them more often, because I really want to get better at them, and what other way is better than to just experiment with it and try them out. Like, just go with it, and to be honest, I'm now doing it like almost 2 whole months of this challenge, and I slowly get into this feeling like, you know, you are trying this challenge, you try to push yourself, and you're still learning. It's alright if it doesn't turn out perfect, and I think because of this feeling, and because I'm not recording everything that I do, I just, like, I don't feel this pressure like it has to be good, like I'm a perfectionist. Even if my drawing's not always perfect, like, they aren't, they're never perfect. But I always have this, like, oh my, this doesn't look good, this looks off, something is not good in this drawing, and sometimes even my friends and my family is like, girl, just relax, it looks good, you are too, like, you're over negative about your own drawings. And sometimes they're right, and sometimes I feel like it's alright to be a bit over-critical over your drawings, because, like, you see your own mistakes and try to push yourself to don't make the mistakes again, I could say. And yeah. Here I'm trying my watercolor pencils again. I have traditional watercolors from Vincent Newton, the Cotman one, and also these professional ones from Faber-Castell. They're really amazing. You can use them like normal colored pencils and also just like watercolors. You can take a brush and take the color from the pencil itself, or also you can pat it down like colored pencils and just go over it with the brush, with the wetted brush, so it activates the watercolor, I could say. And I use both techniques in this one, and yeah, I used reference for this, and I will be honest with you guys. If you draw something new, if you never drawn like mushrooms, or if you want to practice, it's alright to use reference, but look out that your reference, like the picture that you take as a reference, is okay to take. Like, I don't know if I really like looked it up for this one, but like I'm not using this for any money or something like that. This is really just for practice, but I found a site that I will put into the description and also in the comment. I really love this site. It's called Pexels. I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's a really great site where you find different kind of photos, be it like portraits, like animals or flowers and such. You can use it for free, so it's really amazing and I love it. And there are so many pictures that I want to draw, to be honest. And yeah, just if you want to use something like that and practice or even sell, really try to go to sites that are okay with it. Like, you never know if someone is going to be like, hey, this is mine, you can't use it, you will have problems with it and such. And so because I'm taking this drawing thingy really serious and everything, I just really want to use things that are okay and I don't get any problems after it. So yeah, this is pretty much what I wanted to talk about. And I'm also doing little like tutorial kind of videos, as I told on the beginning of the video. This Friday I will go astray. Normally I wanted to do at first some colored pencils tutorials, thanks to my Amino guys that voted for it. But for this Friday I will probably put up a little video where I show you simple setups if you want to do speed paints like me or any other artist on YouTube. And with that setup I mean like setups if you're really low on money. I didn't start with tripods or anything like that, so just look out for it if you want to see what I did before I get my really setup. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and if you liked it, please give a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos like this or all in out my other If you want to see my other drawings, just subscribe for more. And if you want to see my other drawings that I don't upload as a video, go to my Instagram or Artamino. I'm called there Shiroichiya, just like here. And thank you so much if you're visiting me there. And I will see you in the next video then. Bye bye!